does a hero's journey begin? The moment you step outside the safety of your homes? Or when you realize the fight has just begun? Is it when you comprehend how small you are compared to the vastness?
So I'm catching this last minute, but basically what had happened was is I have field advantage. I couldn't attack. Doesn't matter what I clicked on, it wouldn't let me attack. When he got a poison-tipped archer out on the field, which you see in his graveyard, I was able to attack. He was able to control... He's able to control my field. This is ridiculous. I killed his poison-tipped archer with a chupacabra. It came to my attack phase. I couldn't attack again. Now that he's dropped another poison-tipped archer, I'm willing to bet I'll be able to attack. Unless... I kill his archer. Let's see if I can force him to do this. Let's see if I can still attack. No, see? I can't attack. It's not letting me attack. And it's only when I kill something that he has advantage on the field for, with the poison tip archer. If I didn't kill the archer, he would have allowed me to attack. And now, it's gonna run the fucking timer out. Like, I can't fucking attack. See? I click all attack and it doesn't do anything. And he hasn't done any chatting. Nothing at all. Like, nice, let's go, good game. You know, when people get upset that they're taking too long of a turn. And now he's gonna drop something that's gonna give him advantage. And I'll be able to attack. See? Another archer. Let's see, do I have something? Okay. So I'm going to drop the siren, which is going to tap down his creature, and I bet you I'm not going to be able to attack. I can't attack. See? He's controlling my damn board state. And it's only when he has field advantage, when he has something on the field, that will hit me. You need to admit there's hacking. You need to admit there's hacking. This is the third time I've been affected by hackers in Arena in the last month. I'm not going crazy. I cannot do anything. He's locked my field. Like, I can't do anything. He's running my timer out, and it's literally gonna give him the game. Like, watch, I'll be able to attack this turn, and only because he'll be able to kill something. Pass the turn, you damn cheater, so we can get this done. Watch, I'll be able to attack. No? No, he's just literally gonna... he's gonna force a timeout. Like, is there any known bugs right now? Is there a reason why I can't attack? I didn't see anything in a bug report. See on the screen, my mouse is clicking the background. Like, I can't even just send the whole team in. There's the timer. Is this how people are getting to Mythic now, Wizards? Like, locking people down, going to Mythic, and then they get to compete for a $5 million prize? Or up to $5 million? Like, where's the fairness in this? You want to run this as an esport, but you don't take the program seriously. You don't got any counter spells. See, he's able to go through his face, it's no problem. It comes down to me. Like, I can't attack. Like, now I get to sit here. Jacob, come here, please. Leave the electrician alone. This is ridiculous. Catch another log. Like, what the hell is going on? Yeah, like, come on. Now I lost my one black source. Like, I can't even use the raid ability because I can't attack. Convenient. He destroys my black, my second black when I have a demon lord come up. That's convenient. It's almost like he knew what was coming on the top of my deck. Oh, better destroy that black source. He can't drop the demon. I bet I won't be able to attack. Come on, just say go, because I know you're controlling my turn. This is ridiculous. Grab another log. Now I know why Wizards removed the chat from the game, so I can't call him on his bullshit. How is this fun? People are able to, like, stop it. I could have ended this game, like, 10 minutes ago. I bet he dropped something really big now. Oh, come on. Like... Oh, convenient. His turn. Yep, create a token. Start generating tokens. I'll be able to block. I can almost guarantee I'll be able to block. Gonna be able to attack. Oh, you're letting me attack now? Shock. Mm-hmm. Two poison tip archers? Yeah, that makes sense, right? He knows this is coming. So he wants me to attack so he can block on his 1/1s and then deal damage to me. So he's basically set it up so he can kill me on my attacks. That's not going to be the case. He's gonna swing him with the sapperlings. So he can try and deal 3 damage per to me. So he basically set up his field so that no matter what I do, I'm gonna die. No blocks. Pump him if you need to. Thank you. Now, I don't think I'll be able to attack. Or he's gonna double block. I should give the Demon Lord the... Doesn't matter. Why? You literally cheated to get the game and then you... bow out? I'm Jay, the Filthy Casual, former Knight of the Round Table, and one of the founding members of TPS Gaming. If you liked today's video, feel free to drop a comment, click like, and subscribe. If you'd like to be notified of my next upload or livestream, remember to click the bell. It's 2019, we have a lot in store for you, like sponsorships from Into Gaming, a leader in customizable gaming supplies with everything from mouse pads and dice bags to table mats and binders. Use promo code THEFILTHYCAS at checkout to receive 10% off your order. And as an added bonus, free shipping on orders over $75. And everything games. Langford's premium gaming hobby shop for everything from Warhammer, Magic the Gathering, Keyforge, and supplies. Online sales can be found at www.everythinggames.ca. A special thanks to our current Patreons, for without you, we would not be able to keep the lights on. And remember, shop at your local game stores, as they are the foundations of the gaming community. Without them, we would have no place to play.